So the first step for the build-up of the inlay is to separate it. For this we use a VITA separator in a thin layer and let it dry for 1 or 2 minutes. So in the second step we create first the base of the inlay, and for that we use a CP5 and we add a little bit of paint 5. So we mix it together, and then we, as you can see, we apply that on the base of the inlay to get a more chromatic color from the inside. The next step is an appliance of the base dentine. Here I use first my metal instrument to layer this material, and then I try to soften it with my brush. Even here you can see that I prepare all my occlusal elements so that I don't have to grind so much when I finished my inlay modulation, because a grinded occlusion field looks never that natural like a modulated occlusion field. So the next step is the characterization of the fissure. What we use is mostly PT15. This is a brown paint material, and we mix it again with a window. So this is for the fissure staining. And after that, we start layering our enamel for our approximate ridges and our approximate contact areas. The small elements, the small occlusal wedges and ridges close to the fissure, we can create with the EE1, which again is a whitish effect material and gives us the opportunity to create a really natural looking occlusion field. And now you can see what is the big advantage of this material. It stands, so you can apply it. It stands exactly there where you apply it. You get not in trouble that it starts slumping. Even you can use your brush, for example, and you know, you can condense it a little bit on the model, and you also can see that it always stands in the right position. Last step is adding some window to close up our fissures and to avoid any plaque in the occlusal part. After the fixation of the window, we add our gel to ensure that we get a most homogenic surface without a smear layer. So here now we see the final result after grinding, polishing and the ultrasonic. And what we can see is the small details like the EE1. We see a light stained fissure and we see a perfect margin area from this VITA VM LC flow composite inlay.
VITA is life, 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 life.